Oh. know you. You are the one who slew the Baelor at Melson Shear. I was at that battle as well. It was my unit that drove the Tuatha off the southern wall. Please, you must help me. Those Jotun will not let me survive much longer. Many soldiers of the Alpha Army were drafted, but I volunteered. I could not watch as my southern cousins were annihilated. I have been fighting alongside my brethren for years, and just as I was starting to think that this war would never end, you showed up. Thank you, hero, for giving me hope. The wind is ferocious, the rocks are sharp, and the water is still and black. You could not find a more inhospitable place. They are vile creatures. I do not know how anyone can stand to be around them. You would have to be desperate to hire them as mercenaries. The key to this cage is held by a Jotun rune lord just down the road. That fat bastard comes by here every morning and taunts me with it. Please, retrieve it and get me the hell out of here. I only wish I'd had the chance to kill that fat pile of Bargest muck myself. I have another favor to ask of you, hero. The Witch Knight Clarin is hauled up in Genig, the keep on the hill. Meet me inside. We cannot let one of the Tuatha's generals escape. I have never encountered another Fey like him. He is one of the most sadistic generals of the Tuatha army. I do not think he even cares about their religion anymore. He just wants to see the world bathed in blood. We need to go to Genig, the keep on the hill. Meet me inside. Until the next time.
Rumblings in the Court of Winter. There are Fey who are preaching beyond a world of rot. They fly in the face of sorrows, the cycles. They do not honor our tradition, but they are wrong. There is no winter without death. There is no growth without decay.
You are here. Clarin has filled this place with Jotun mercenaries. He must not have had that much faith in the Tuatha cause. We cannot let him escape. He must die. No doubt he has surrounded himself with Jotun guards. This will not be easy. I am not sure. We must find the Witch Knight, Clarin, and defeat him. Until the next time.
Yeah. through.
Countless Alpha filled you with blades. My friends, my comrades. Even seeing his broken body does nothing to lessen my anger. All of the Tuatha will suffer for their barbarity. Thank you, hero. I will return to the main Alpha army with the news of the Witch Knight's death. Until next time.
Thank you. child of dust is here for dinner. Right there. Another moment. Watch is over. Undying mortal from the well has returned. Your mere existence is an abomination against all things. How can you not see this? A child of dust who lives after death. A creature separated from your fate. A being with neither purpose nor reason. You were a mistake. A new way mortals found to pervert the world. Soon you shall be cleansed from my lands.
Do not be alarmed, young one. I am not your enemy. Not all of the Winter Fae have joined the ranks of the Tuatha. I did not join the Tuatha when they came, even as other that I cared for fell under their spell. The great cycle and the balance are what I follow. This war of theirs is lunacy. Even here, the Tuatha created death and destruction. When they summoned Baelor, the region was consumed in flames. It will be a long time before anything grows in the charred path he left behind. I do not understand them or their new god. My friends among them have become wild, not like themselves at all. They are cruel and distant now, fanatical in their beliefs. I am awaiting the return of my beloved, Aleia. She fell under the spell of the Tuatha and marched north with their vile army. Among them she perished, one of the many to fall at Mel Sen Shear. I wonder, could you help me with a small task? I need this ring placed inside of a hollow. I am forbidden from entering Ranil. When Alea fell under the spell of the Tuatha, I tried to convince her that it was lunacy, but her belief was fanatical. She banished me from her presence and that of her hollow. Thank you, mortal. Alea's hollow is called Ranil. It lies on the southern edge of the Keening. There is a small altar at its bottom. Place the ring there. I wish to show Alea that my love has remained true, and that I wait for her still. My beloved, we have always been together through every turn of the great cycle. But with the coming of the Tuatha, she changed. She no longer cared for the balance, only for their new god. I tried to convince her to return to the cycle, but she wouldn't listen. She marched with the Tuatha army to Melsin Shear and fell during the battle. Ranil is a Fey Hollow on the southern edge of the Keening. It is where Alea returns after each turn of the Great Cycle. Go to Ranil. It's a hollow on the southern edge of the Keening. Place the ring on the altar you will find there. By doing so, we shall demonstrate to Alea that my love for her remains true. Farewell.
The fool who made a mockery of life, of everything, languished in a discontent. He heard the whisperings of power, felt its pulse. He saw visions of an endless winter, of a totality of nothingness. He was Gadflo, and he would follow the cycle no longer.
Impressive, is it not? This is where the greater Niskaru, Baelor, was summoned. Thank you for placing the ring, mortal. Alea will know that I remain true to her and that I wait for her still. Do you see the crater behind me? It was created when Baelor was summoned into this world. One of the greater Niskaru. He wielded power that no mortal should have been able to stand against. I do not understand how anyone's fate could have been to slay such a beast. Goodbye, mortal.
Have you perchance met an Almain around here named Deod Dungarus? The damned fool got himself dragged off by Murgan. I'm a field researcher for the Livrarium in Edessa. I travel and acquire items for gnomes who know best what to do with them. I hired him as a porter from the Rathir docks. It wasn't easy finding someone to accompany me to this swamp. Of course, the instant we're in sight of the castle, Murgan ambushed us and made off with him. Nasty creatures. They exploded out of the water and snatched Deod before I could react. I hadn't expected to be delayed there for so long. It was just impossible to sneak through the opposing lines before the siege was broken. If the disease and wildlife don't kill you, the Murgan will. As you've realized, if you've come this far, it's a dangerous swamp. I am on an important mission for Templar Julius Maven. He sent me to recover an artifact from Bunlock, this hulking castle here. Things haven't gone entirely to plan. I got stuck in Melsenshire for what seemed like an eternity, and now Murgan have run off with my porter. Would you help me out for a bit? I'll pay you for your time. I'm afraid I don't know the exact details, only that it is small and easy to carry. It must have been built by fools, constructed right in the middle of a Murgan breeding ground. Didn't take long for the Murgan to move in and make a feast of the original owners. Great. First, please retrieve my pack from those Murgan. Deod was carrying it when he was captured, and it contains the key to the castle. I'll meet you at the entrance to Bunlock once you've retrieved it. My employer is a collector of ancient artifacts. He's very secretive and keeps to himself, but I suspect he is seeking something specific. No one has lived there for centuries. Not surprising, since it was built in the middle of Murgan breeding grounds.